Welcome to Booking Hotel. I will give you short introduction why you need our Booking Hotel. So initially you have to log in to bookinghotel.co.in. This is the home page. Our website is a complete solution for your hotels. So bookinghotel.co.in, this provides you the complete 360 degree solution for your hotel industry. So whether it will be a chain of hotels or you have a small industry of hotels. So it comes with a cloud-based channel manager for hotels and it will provide you booking engine, PMS integration and so on. So these are our products which provides you a hotel channel manager, hotel reservation system, PMS integration and we design a creative websites for your hotels. So let's start with a short demo for your understanding what we provide. This is the Hotel Channel Manager. So once we land up to this page, you can get through all the information about our Hotel Channel Manager. This gives you all the features what our Hotel Channel Manager does. And Hotel Channel Manager is very useful for your OTA inventories. It will manage all the OTA inventories and the rates from single place. So which helps you to manage line inventory which avoids overbooking and rate disparity. Let's go to the short demo for our hotel channel manager, how it works. So at the right side you can see a sign in button which is highlighted right now. So click on it. Once you buy our software, we will provide you the username and password for your login. So this is one of our client. This is the registered client for our product and we have given them a small brief about our product. These are the details. Once we log in, this is the dashboard for analysis purpose. So that our hotel client can analyze the how many rooms are booked in month. They can analyze a per weekly graph. So this provides you the total amount of bookings. This is the total number of bookings today. And we can see a yesterday's booking amount. And this is the yesterday's booking number of bookings. This graph are for the understanding purpose. We can see on today till now they have 5 bookings, which shows the hotel performance in the last week and the running week. Once you go to this point, you can see here on the 7th May they have got 9 bookings. On this date, they have got 9 bookings. So you can analyze how many number of bookings on each day. So at the right side, you can see at a channel revenue. This is the chart. This chart provides you the percentage of bookings of particular room. How many rooms and what are the percentage of each room. So we have a slight click over here. We can see a deluxe room is a huge amount of bookings. So in the bracket you can see a 75 figure which indicates how many rooms are booked for deluxe rooms. In a month, this is a month wise chart. You can see a premium room is a percentage of booking is 37.13. And 62 rooms are booked in a month. So we can see how much they have given you a revenue. For premium room, this much amount they paid you for the particular room. For deluxe room, it's highest. It will give you exact price, how much amount you have earned with the particular room. On the left side of hotel revenue, we can see a top 10 bookings. top 10 bookings are the upcoming bookings for this week. We can see this is the client name. You can see a room name, which room they have booked in your hotel. Which is, this one is the arrival date, it's check-in date. And the departure date is their check-out date. So you can see how much amount they paid for the particular room. So for the deluxe room, they have paid this much amount. As we know, these are the top 10 bookings which are upcoming. This is the guest name and you know all these things. So if you want to know more information about these bookings, we can go up and click the bookings. When we land up on this dashboard, that booking page, we will get to know the more information about the clients, the customer name, and the room type which they have booked, and the number of rooms. You will get the check-in, check-out, and the number of nights they have stayed, and the booking amount, and the source, which is more important. How many OTAs you have connected, that will show you the source name. So these are their OTAs they are connected with. You can see, you can filter here by OTA names. Suppose we will go with the GoIBIBO, booking.com. It will filter you for their particular bookings. This shows you a particular room types and how many rooms are booked for deluxe room, how many rooms are booked for premium room. So it will filter out for you. This will make you easier to find out the particular information about the room and OTAs. This booking source table shows you how many OTAs they are connected with. This is the makemytrip.com, this is the booking.com, this is agoda.com. They have so many number of OTAs which are connected with. This is the travelguru.com. So these all sources have given the bookings at one place, which provides you a channel manager. And this is the total number of bookings. So this is the easiest way to manage all the OTAs at one place, which we will provide you through our booking hotel channel manager.